just didn't want to go there because then what's next? Then I have to deal with that I'm a survivor.
Denial is a beautiful thing for people when they need it because it is a survival technique. I just have like a sign on my forehead that says, if you need help, just come to me. I'll, you know, date me and I'll help you. I was like, no, bitch, you are fucked up.
But honestly, I've learned the most from these shitty relationships.
Oh, yes.